New at 6 o'clock, the Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office investigating a shooting on Bluewater Blvd in Niceville. Deputies say people in two vehicles were shooting at each other, and the victim was injured in the gun battle and drove himself to the hospital. It's not clear if the victim was involved in the exchange itself or was simply a passerby.